think they're okay. They're in God's hands now.
Kaisa, her family.
You can't be here.
Please, I am begging you, please. I'm afraid I'm going to hurt you.
I'm going to take the dead guy's plane and fly south.
I'm not gonna let you do it.
What are you gonna do to stop me, Coach?
I realize I don't know anything about you.
Can you tell me what this is really about?